Another metal, which Davy could not produce elemental form, it was produced since then, is beryllium. Here is a beautiful example of a beryllium rotor. You see, it can be machined very easily. Very expensive, however, but its usefulness is that it is very light and it can be used for gyroscopes and other mechanical implements in a space vehicle. It is light as carbon, light as plastic, extremely light, very unusual. Beryllia, or beryllium oxide, is extremely unusual because whereas other oxides of metals are a non-conductor of heat, this is a conductor of heat and it feels cold. Now it is an insulator of electricity, but it is a conductor of heat, so it can be used as the backplane in electronic devices, for example. Beryllium is poisonous, and after I handle this, I will be washing my hands for sure. Beryllium was discovered when it was observed that the shapes of beryl, B-E-R-Y-L, and emerald were the same. This is not a gem quality emerald, but nevertheless is emerald, distinguished by its green color. And it was suggested that since these have similar shapes, perhaps they have similar compositions. Vauquelin of Paris was given the task of analyzing these two and indeed found that the compositions were identical, and simultaneously he discovered a new element, beryllium. Here is a sample of emeralds from Siberia. Notice these emeralds are in a schist. And occasionally you find a beautiful gem quality emerald, which are prized by the discoverers. Most of the gem quality emeralds today come from South America.